Fast XD shots, kicking Bandicoot's butt. Amazon of the Sea, attack that face down monster. Blast Spear. Well, doesn't matter, because now I can attack you directly. I end my turn. What? Let's keep on doing that until you use a trap card. Stop that. I'm okay though. I played the D-Spell Spell Guard. Stop defense. Armor Lizard, attack Bandit Keith. Bring it on! Uh-oh! Zero the man! Yeah. Yikes! I refuse to lose to Bandit Keith! Alright, now the real question is, can I draw the right card I need? Yes! This is it! This is the card I need to win this duel! I tribute my Flame Bell Guard in order to summon Firewing Pegasus. I'll place this card face down and end my turn. Your move, Chief. And time to end Zira. Wait a minute. You have another ritual? Oh, no, you don't. They'll run my trap. I played my trap card just to break. To say goodbye to Zira and Muju. I'm feeling the flow. I'll play a card face down. And now I think I'll attack you with my Firewing Pegasus. Go, Firestorm! I end my turn.
Your move.
Ah, not so fast. I play Acid Trap Hole. Reveal face down card. Cry Havoc. Now I summon Cyber Soldier of the Dark World. Now I'll activate Cry Havoc's effect. By banishing a monster in my graveyard, I can summon another normal monster. And I choose my Flame Champion. Flame Champion, you're on first. Go! Flame Blast! Let's end this. Firewing Pegasus, end it! this with Firestorm!
You're going down.
Whoa! Maximilian Pegasus. Well, might as well face this guy. Anyways, Pegasus was the creator of Duel Monsters, and also he possesses the Millennium Eye. Allows him to see in people's eyes, and then he'll know what kind of move you'll plan to make.
So, all I have to do is not look at my cards. Pegasus, I need you to speed this up a little. Whoa, Toon World. It does absolutely nothing. Alright. It does nothing. I played a Field Spell Sogin. I'll just have to discard one card from my hand so I'll be able to summon the Tricky without having to tribute. Now, I'll just play this monster face down in defense mode. I'll play a card face down, and now I'll think I'll blow your monster high sky high.
Outdone by the Mirror Force trap card!
Probably shouldn't know that. Doom, give me elf.
You plan to beat me with an elf?
Or not?
Reveal face down monster! A card of third arming! Now thanks to a special ability, I can choose one card from my deck and add it to my hand.
And now I think I'll choose
my Michizori card! Well, I can add it to the top of my deck.
Now I summon Diving Dragon Ragnarok!
Now, Ragnarok, attack that face down monster! Gah! Outdone by Toon Croc! Alligator, I mean. I end my turn.
Your move. Don't switch your turn out of hand. Good. Then I attack my cat.
Grr!
Huh?
What the? Hey, what happened?
Cannot attack the turn summit. If turn rolls on the field, destroy this card. I wish, you know, I kind of wish I had that card before. Bring it on, Pegasus. No, you don't. I play my Trap Card Justy Break. Bye-bye.
Seriously? Vengeful Bog Spirit. Rats! Alright. I draw! I'll play a monster face down in defense mode. Now I'll switch my Diving Dragon Ragnarok into defense mode as well. Your move, Pegasus.
All right. Time to spring my trap. Michizari. That Michizari monster's gonna drag that elf to its tomb. All right, now I... will not be able to attack your life points directly. I draw once more. I'll just place this little card face down for later. Now I'll reveal my face down monster. Braddon of the Fiend Sword. Braddon, attack!
All right, Vengeful Fog. Monsters cannot attack the turn they were summoned. And Braddon will flip summon. Rats!
I said no. For the battle. She can attack me directly? No way am I wasting my trap on a direct attack.
Sure.
But right now I'm really falling behind. I think I have a secret weapon of my own. I draw! Now I tribute my Braddon with the Fiend Sword in order to summon my Luminous Warrior. And with that, I think I'll end my turn. Because of your vengeful bog trap. Well, with your vengeful bog spirit, I won't be able to attack you. You are my Luminous Warrior. Well, guess I'll have to destroy you anyway. I draw! Now I summon Rock Ogre Grotto in attack mode. Luminous Warrior, show no mercy. Attack, tune, summon, skull. Oh yeah, right, I forgot about that. Though I'll have to end my turn without playing a card. At least if I have no more cards in my hand. No. What's he up to? But that thing is another Mirror Force attack card, and I could be rocking right into it. Yep, guess I'll have to attack anyway. Luminous Warrior, attack Pegasus directly! Yes! Finally some damage! Now, Rock Ogre Grotto, attack! Grotto! Ho Gust! Now I'm the one with more life points. With that, I'll end my turn. All right. I summon Amazonas Fighter to the field. Oh. Well, guys, as soon as I take a few hits, hint, I will end this episode. Well, guys, I'll see you all in the next episode, where we'll be beating Maximilian Pegasus once more. So, I'll see you off in the next episode. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you off next time.